Okay, it's Saturday. Get to do something fun, guitar day. Got this cool Dan Electro guy. I'm not quite sure what this one's called. I'll find out. I know I was told. So the story is, this is a bit of a smoker. We can see the beautiful whiteness of the pickguard has turned beautifully shit colored. Unfortunately, to clean it off, I had to take the controls out of the pickguard and sand it off with sandpaper. What else is going on? Let me get the neck. I'll get the neck. Hold on. The neck had sick frets. So I was showing my friend that owns this how to dress frets. So we haven't gotten very far. Well, we sort of got to a point. They're crowned. They're not polished. Davey's days of polishing, I think, are coming to a real end soon. I just don't like doing it anymore. But I'm going to probably show him the way that I don't do it. Which is with all the tape on the fretboard and that. Like that. I polish each fret one at a time, if you've watched. Other guys tape everything off and they do this sweeping back and forth thing. It's neither here nor there. I just don't like wasting all the time taping things. Just doesn't seem very productive to me. Okay, so let's get this apart and we'll clean up the pickguard. Coolio, I got the sky cam going. And what I'm going to do is use some 600 grit to loosen up the, isn't that disgusting? Loosen up all the shit on there. That is just freaking sick. Whatever you do, folks, don't take up smoking. Oh, look, the camera's moving on its own. It's doing its own automatic camera move. That was cool. Come on, cooperate with me there, Skycam. Here, we'll get the rope, the bungee rope right in the picture. Look at that. You bugger. Okay, well, we can fix that. Come on, decide where you want to be, camera. There we go. Yeah, that's pretty fairly disgusting as far as I can see. There, you can get one more little sort of before and after experience here with the smoke deal. That's just not nice. So another addition to the wall of amplifiers, compliments of the folks at Twang Canada, and this other crazy Dan Electro, which you saw me working on. So I guess we'll give it a crazy crank and see what happens. Somewhat tone-alicious. Louder in the middle. just like a rock band. I'm not even sure what kind of Dan Electro this is. I know the folks at Twang Canada told me, but I plumb forgot.